back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from round here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
I made that. Drake can't be touched. Luke's bending over. So Luke's getting fucked. Buster. Buster thought I was sleazy. I thought I was a monster. I used to hang with me.
What the fuck the police in
here? Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Yeah, these are guys you have to look out for on the street because they always drop quite a lot of money. GG.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
No need. If you're smart,
man,
you know how to get a gun
now.
Early in the game.
Man, I'm sweating, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Yeah, we can take the shotgun for this one.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools.
Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
What the fuck? Where's the... Oh, there's the bitch. Die. No one has any money. What the hell? I want a burger too.
What was you saying?
Another girl.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back
no
up.
No witnesses. Oh, what the hell? Policeman.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh, man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
Yeah, respect. Which is, quite useless. Let's go and save. Let's take a look around in the house. Why not? Spray can, that trash. If you buy clothes, you can change up in that little room. Oh, I want some Cocoa Pops. I need to go to the grocery store. I have nothing to eat at home, and yeah, sucks.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
You want to be a victim of a jacking or a homicide?
Radio Los Santos, of course, is nonstop. The music will never stop. It just keeps rolling on, man. West Coast forever. You know what I'm saying? It's the way we're doing it. Radio Los Santos, keep it locked.
1990, motherfucking one. Small things. And you can do them again. You can play pool. And you can wager money too, if you want to. And you can even play those small crap games. I don't even know how to shoot. Okay. Oh my god. This sucks. But yeah, it just shows you that there were so many small things that, you know, just aren't available in the 4th, in GTA 4. And it's a pity. Because you would have expected that if there's stuff like this in the previous one, why shouldn't there be in the next one? No! Reminds me of Tyrion a little bit. Yes, you can keep doing this forever now. Oh, fuck. Game over. Oh, trash game. Who cares? I don't want to put in my name. So, yeah. BB Gone. What is this? I think it's a really trashy game. Okay, what the fuck do we have to do? Oh, okay, I get it. Oh my god, this game sucks. Oh my god. No, no. Damn it. Woo! Two more. Yes. Wow, this game sucks too. Yeah, fuck it. I don't care. Come on. No, let me out of here. I'll just kill myself. So, this is it, basically. Nothing else to do in here. But, you know, this shows you that there is a lot of interesting small things that they thought about when they made the game. Yeah, you'll have to be careful. Some of them go rampage when you ram their car, so they don't exactly like it. Let's go and save the game. Okay, let's go and do the next couple of missions. We want to get through the first part of the game as soon as possible.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry.
Man
cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
what
I could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat? That's what about some tacos?
Tacos again? Hell no. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Chicken and watermelon.
Our moms get killed. Mom, we got to talk about it.
Oh, wait. I actually tried something. What is this? Random sequence here.
Gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mom.
I know, CJ, I know. Just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
We need to start making some money.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look! Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by! Speed up a little, we're sticking. Hit it, go! Hit the gas, we gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot them when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
Let's roll.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm just doing my shit. Hey, kill their ass off. Ah, shit, this is great snack.
Smoke,
idiot!
Look out! Them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
There goes fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke! Shoot! Stab out of here, CJ!
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grill.
Alright, I'm on.
Oh, man. That food filled a hole.
Chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'ma blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grow.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming Let's go back to Clucking
Bell. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
trying to stay alive.
What was with you back there, Small?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing, nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from
the heart.
I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Alarm just went off.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove.
No,
go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope
I wanna do the cool later, missions, man. Not this trash. If you come here and train regularly, then you'll kind of change the from skinny to bodybuilder kind of guy. So it's worth it if you wanna beat up people a lot.
Give me 15, motherfucker.
Other than that, I'll write it doesn't really matter.
I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me? That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at them? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Our first date, we shot guns and ammunition. That outfit is...
What happened to the fam? What the love at?
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader. A visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent! Say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the...
Okay, just shoot the bottles.
Glass baller, fool!
And you get the first gun, supposedly, in the game.
Oh, Beverly, be so proud of you,
I showed you how to get, you know, weapons. Pretty much early in the game, and you should always do it because a lot of the missions can be quite random.
Shit, I'm the best there.
And if you get, you know, backed up against a wall, like 2-3 guys in that crack house mission can actually kill you.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass and your ass.
You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
I'll have to change some of my mod settings later on. Because the vertical acceleration is way too high.
Oh, you're making me so proud.
And the horizontal one is fine.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
That's crazy, what he looks old like. Fool.
Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke.
Aw, oh, come on. Stop bothering me. I want to do missions.
What?
And I want to do the cool ones.
Wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You got to fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody going to respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some green.
Yep, doing this to help my man get back on.
Okay, let's go.
Bricks, 40 tons in total, let me test it, indeed I. Shit, this is good, pass me a tissue, and don't worry about them, I paid off the official.
Yo, it don't come as a challenge, I'm the son of some of the phallists, elected by my people, the only one on the ballot, born and bred to consort with feds. I laugh at and assassinate my predecessor to have his place in a...
By the way, if you shoot at cars, the owner will usually go rage. And either drive away or leave the car and run, or sometimes if you're really unlucky he's just gonna drive you over.
That's the changing room, sir.
So let's get some colors, or well, some clothes at least. I don't really care for the green, so let's just see what they have. Be right back, I'll get something to drink. Okay, here we are. I just got myself some noodles and something to drink. So let's see. We need some new clothes. Okay, this looks really gay. Return is back.
People say I give my production secrets away.
Well, it's kind of open on the wrong side of the shirt. Or is it the new retard style? Well, better than before. Well, let's just buy this. It's just $10. Green jeans, what the hell? Well, we can try it. Let's see what they look like. So basically the same trash that we were wearing just in green. No thanks. I guess I'll just stick with the jeans that we have now. Shoes. I like the black ones, so don't want to get anything there. Let's see. Chains. No, thank you. No. Watches. Well, we could buy a pink watch or a yellow watch. I guess the yellow one is better because it looks like gold.
Thank you, sir.
The pink one just makes us look gay. Let's see what kind of heads they have.
I invented all of
you. Oh yeah. Let's play the pimp.
It was a pleasure,
it's
sir.
Cheap anyway. $10 only. And we need some shades. Joke glasses. Joke mask. Eye patch. Let's see. The pimp with the eye patch. I'd like to buy some real sunglasses. Joke glasses, what the hell? No, thank you. So, I guess we're not gonna buy anything else from here and
thank you, sir.
Just leave. There will be more shops with different kind of things that you can buy later on. So, don't worry. We won't look like idiots forever.
Means you're successful and women love. Who's for the bigger man? Don't be bound by.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man? I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man.
Who wants some
you can't drive for
Red
shit.
Bull?
Thanks, man.
With,
No. Say what you really mean.
You
with
such
some
a
water.
Good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know some?
I hate right. Energy drinks that are not diluted
drive,
with
homie.
Water, so.
It's true.
I would dilute mine.
Therapy, that's what taught me.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You're our chauffeur for this little kid. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Selling bags in the projects, checking the young chicks, looking for hit-and-run prospects. He was fascinated by material objects, but he understood money never brought respect. He built a reputation because he could hustle and steal, but got locked once and didn't hesitate to squeal. So criminals, he children.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. With infinite potential, the product of a ghetto bred capitalistic rental. Coincidentally, dropped at a school to sell weed, dancing with the devil, smoke till his eyes would bleed. But he was sick of selling trees and gave in to his greed. We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more. For minor offenses, asking to get the right. Ain't that decent? Shit, get us out of here. We sitting ducks. That's what happens when you rape, murder, and sell rock. Devil.